If you want to hail a cab in most cities, there's an app for that. If you want to hail a helicopter, there's now an app for that too. Now the world of travel apps has reached a whole new level. This month, it has seen the launch of a private jet sharing app. If Uber is the transport app for the masses, this is an app for the elite, at least at the start. It's the brainchild of private plane company Wheels Up. Their CEO, Kenny Dichter, joins me now here. He is here in New York. Thank you so much for being with us. I think a lot of us are surprised that there is a market for this. Tell us what makes you, your company or service, different from some of the other private jet sharing companies out there.
Well, first off, when we founded Wheels Up in August of 2013, we put a disruptive price point together with the airplane that we feature in our program, the King Air 350i. If you want the King Air 350i, you join the club and you can fly anywhere you want for $39.50 per hour. And we also have a Citation XL / XLS for $69.50 per hour. We're seeing individual members join. It's not a big downstroke for the private jet set. And we're seeing corporations join for $29,500. So it's been tremendous. The ride-sharing piece layers right under the regular usage. We put an app in the App Store for our members. And we're already seeing about half of our membership, which is now 1,350 folks, active on the app, and flights are up there. Member arranged flights. One member posts and the other members join in, and bang, we put together an itinerary and the flight is done.
So is this, I'm wondering, you're seeing a lot of activity, but is the customer base going to be large enough to sustain a business, especially when you have competition out there from other private jet sharing companies? It just seems like a niche market that would be hard to sort of, for a lot to thrive in.
Yeah, well, listen, the private jet set right now is several hundred thousand people. With the app that we're putting in, our Wheels Up app, we think several million people, because you can be, if you're taking a seat and you are member-arranged flight taking a seat, you could be at $500 per hour. So if you think about eight members coming together to go New York to Nantucket or New York to D.C., you're talking about $500 a seat. With the consolidation in commercial travel, you know, your walk-up flight from LaGuardia to D.C. May be $1,100. So I think we're right in there on being able to serve, you know, what I would call, you know, a 10 million person set of folk.
So you're sort of guessing that anybody who is a sort of last minute, even within the week, traveler has the potential. Just so I'm clear, do you have to be a member and pay that upfront fee to be able to use the app?
Well, we got three things going. You have the corporate membership at $29.5. You have the individual membership at $17.5. And we're right now working on a tier that is just for ride sharing and just for our events and our Wheels Down stuff. It's going to be in the neighborhood of $5,000. And we think that that's achievable and it's reachable. Again, the addressable market for us is millions and millions of people. So, you know, Travis over from Uber, good friend. I saw him out in D.C. 2 weeks ago. Uber Pool is a significant amount of Uber revenue right now. And we think that if we can broaden the base where the private aviation pyramid is and broaden it out, we think our business can be a multi-billion dollar business.
Fascinating concept, and you're hitting at a time where there is a lot of frustration with commercial flying because of the crowds and what you have to deal with at an airport, so it's gonna be interesting. Best of luck to you. Come back and let us know how you're making out.
Well, we appreciate all, and thank you for having us. And if you get stuck anywhere, give me a call. We'll pick you up.
Download your app. All right, I might just take you up on that. Thanks so much, Kenny Dichter from Wheels Up.